Today, for my counting collections, I decided to count cookies. I had a big box of cookies. And when I opened up my box, I saw that my cookies were already in these groups. And I thought, well, I can just count them like that. But then I double checked and I found out that my cookies had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 cookies in each group. And I don't know how to count by 13s. So I opened my package up and I put them in groups of 10. And now when I count them,